Hey everyone, and welcome back to LEGO The Incredibles. On this video, we're getting the rest of the Minikits on the Revelations level. On our first run through, we got 4 of the Minikits with the default characters. It's time to get the other 6. And Revelations is the 3rd level in the game. We will start with Jack-Jack. And right here is a secret. Jack-Jack can go through walls. And we got our first Minikit. Ah yes, I had to break that first. My mistake, now we can build this. And burninate. Okay, and we got a second Minikit. Alright, so we got another possible Minikit. The way we get that one is to build this and build it to the right, not straight in front. That'll make this fishing pole, which will pull out a Minikit. There we go. Get off of me, raccoon. Bad raccoon. Alright, so we could go that way. However, first we're going to go this way. There's a Minikit in here, but you need something called like Super Destroy or something like that. We don't have any characters that can do it currently. And then there's another Minikit this way. Oops, to go down. Alright, so on this level, I'm gonna try to get 2 trophies. The first one is using all of Jack-Jack's abilities. I tried on the last level to get it, and I'm missing something. My best guess is it might be super attacks in each one of his forms. So to make it so I can get supers easier, I'm going to turn off destroy on contact. The other thing it might be is his float over water ability. I'm not sure if I ever used it here. And the second trophy I'm gonna get is for getting incredible on each one of the raccoon fights, where they're rolling around and biting each other basically. Well, I may as well use the super attack here. Oh, I can't. Well, never mind. Use it next opportunity. Alright, we need Incredibles here. Alright, gotten all 3 there. And we're moving on. So let's see. We'll switch to regular Jack-Jack, use the super, see if that will get us the trophy. Ooh, I don't think I've ever used that. Maybe that is what I'm missing. Oh, and let's see. We'll use his float over water ability. Do we get trophy? Would appear not. Alright, well, anyways. We need someone who can swim. Well, submerge. And that's gonna be Tradewind. Okay, We got that Minikit. Switch to old Jack-Jack. Incredible again. Another incredible. And incredible again. That might be it. Nope, that's right, there's another sequence. Alright, well, let's switch to Fire Jack-Jack. Not sure if we've done the super on him before. Super! Yeah, I'm not sure if I ever used that. But I see no trophy. Guess we'll switch to Monster Jack-Jack. And we need someone with repair. So that's gonna be... Sure, Evelyn. Another Minikit. All right, one more incredible. Oh, never mind, that's it. We got it. Well, I'm still not exactly sure what I'm missing with Jack-Jack. Maybe the Monster Super. I'll try to use it here. And we need Jack-Jack anyway, so let's switch to him. All right, Monster Jack-Jack. Oh, he's too tiny. Alright. Really doesn't matter who we pick here. We'll pick, Electrix. Because I think I'll need him soon. I want to go back to Jack-Jack. We are going to get this trophy. It is going to happen.
Why do I want to cluck like a chicken?
Alright, come on! Is that trophy worthy? Apparently not. What in the world? Oh well. We'll figure it out some other time. It's too short. Alright. Well, I need someone with a laser beam. So we'll go with, where's Gazer Beam? don't even see him. Ah, there he is. Gazer beam it is.
Interesting. Very interesting.
Alrighty. We need someone with ice or water. I do have that new super. I haven't used him before. Where was he? No, not him. This guy. Downburst. Oh, actually, he doesn't do water. That's strange. I wouldn't have guessed that. Alright, well, in that case, we'll just use Frozen. Alright, so for this, I need someone with Super Destroy. And I think I only have one, and that's Apogee. Now I need someone with Illuminate. We'll go with Bing Bong. Alright, and we got all of the Minikits for this level. Which got us a gold brick as well. And now we need somebody who can hack. Oh wait, I got ahead of myself. I actually need to go this way first. Actually, whoops. Whoopsies. Did I actually need to? I can't remember if I have to power this up or not. I don't think I do. I think it's already powered. I think the station that you can electrify over there is for Minikit. So, we'll go with Mirage. Yep. She can just hack that right away. All right, she doesn't have agility. Well, let's use Elastigirl then. I can't switch. Oh no, I'm stuck. Well, well. All right. Elastigirl it is.
Nice entrance. Shame it'll be for nothing.
They're all mine.
I control them all.
Even the ambassador.
Where's the side of the chopper?
What's happening?
My other character. Frozone, what are you doing back here? Oops. Didn't mean to freeze you.
What's going on? Why am I being hit by Elastigirl?
Alright, we need electrics. Or somebody equivalent. Break this. Oh, making more minions. Oh, whatever. We can just do it while they're attacking me. Maybe not. No! Elastigirl, that is a dumb move. What are you doing? Elastigirl is stuck. I broke her. Oh crap. She is legitimately stuck. Well, what if I switch to somebody else? There we go. No. Elastigirl, thank you. No. Destroy him before his minions can get me. Oh. Well, maybe not. Level complete. Only 87 million studs. No big deal. And we made the micro arrowcade. Okay, what new goodies did we get? Just a red mystery bag, unfortunately. Hey. Helicopter pilot. And Everseer. Okay, and then our new vehicle, the Micro Arrowcade.
Hey, this is pretty roomy.
I like how he just jumped right through the blades. Oops, I suck at flying. Here we go. Hey, I like it. Oh crap, I really suck at flying. And drop to the floor. All right. Oh, there's my helicopter. So we are all done here. Thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.